Welcome to 3 hours of heavy-duty rock and roll on Headbangers Ball. Hi, this is Ace Frehley from Frehley's Comet, and to my right...
I'm John Regan.
I'm Jamie Oldacre.
And I'm Todd Howarth, and we'll see videos this hour from Ozzy Osbourne's Scorpions and Frehley's Comet.
And a bit later in the show, we'll see the world premiere of a brand new video from Cinderella.
And you'll find out how to get your very own Headbangers Ball t-shirt. Now, right now, we got a video coming up from Poison called Nothing But a Good Time. Yeah!
Hey, you!
Pick it up. Put it on. Ram it down.
A Steven Spielberg presentation. A Robert Zemeckis film. Rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspaper for showtimes.
Here it is. The UFO hotline. Your phone number to the biggest cover-up ever. Call 1-900-909-UFOs. Although we warn you to be prepared. This may be the most shocking phone call you'll ever make. Hear up-to-the-minute UFO sightings and extraterrestrial contacts. Call 1-900-909-UFOs. Are extraterrestrial visitors real? Experience the contact. Call now.
This is Headbangers Ball, and I'm John Regan from Frehley's Comet.
This is Ace Frehley.
And this is Todd Howarth.
And this is Jamie Oldacre. Coming up, we'll run down the top 10 hard rock albums in the country, and we'll check out the latest news from the Metal Detector.
And check it out. This is our new video from our new album, Second Sighting, entitled Insane. Woo!
Thank you. time. Telling you no trash, this is the place to listen to thrash. Hallelujah.
Hey, there's a hole in the market.
Pick it up. Put it on.
Damn it down.
Did you put a little of this in?
Nothing but Ivory Clean.
Hey, this is Headbangers Ball. I'm Ace Frehley.
And I'm John Regan. Let's take a look at this week's top 10 hard rock albums from Concrete Marketing. The chart is based on a survey of independent record stores across the country. Now, Flotsam and Jetsam are at number 10 with No Place for Disgrace. Survive from Nuclear Assault is a debut at number 9. Number 8 is the new album from Queensryche. And Seventh Son of a Seventh Son just happens to be at number 7. And Poison's second album is this week's number 6.
Number 5 is Savage Amusement from the Scorpions. The new Judas Priest album is number 4. Hysteria, one of my favorite records, from Def Leppard is at number 3. Van Halen were at number 1 for 3 weeks, but, oh, you ain't won two. This week, they're down to number 2. But that means that Guns N' Roses are at the number 1 position. Appetite for Destruction. Here's the latest video from that album, Sweet Child of Mine. Hi, this is Ace Frehley, and we're into the second hour of the one and only Headbangers Ball.
I'm Todd Howarth.
I'm Jamie Oldacre.
And this is still John Regan. This hour, we're going to roll videos from Iron Maiden, Dokken, and a classic video from Kiss.
In just a few minutes, we'll let you know how to get your own Headbangers Ball t-shirt.
As you can see, being modeled by our little Vanna Frehley over here.
Vanna Frehley? Hey, give me a break.
But right now, let's see the world premiere of the long-awaited video from Cinderella. It's called Gypsy Road.
All right. Yeah.
Sex.
Hi, this is Buck.
Right, Buck. What do you need?
I need stereo.
Who doesn't? It's only natural.
Every day.
Oh, woof, I'm impressed by your manly race.
I also need a bald midget proctologist with no teeth, non...
It's a strange world.
All right, listen up, Headbangers, as here's your chance to get the one and only official Headbangers Ball t-shirt. Now, it'll cost you $9.95 plus $2 shipping and handling. I'll give you an 800 number to order by Visa or MasterCard and an address to send a check or money order. Now, do not, I repeat, do not call the toll-free number unless you want to order a t-shirt with a charge card. We cannot accept COD orders, and we cannot answer questions about bands or videos at this number. Okay, here's the number to call toll-free. It's 1-800-441-4700. Now, if you don't have your credit card handy, take down the number because you can call it later on. Now, you can also get a Headbangers Ball t-shirt by sending a check or money order. It's $9.95 plus $2 shipping and handling. The address is MTV's Headbangers Ball, Department HBT88, CSB3173, Melville, New York, 11747. Just make sure you specify the size you want. Remember, they are 100% cotton, so make sure you get a size big enough. We want, of course, to see you in this Headbangers t-shirt. Right now, let's get back to the show with this week's guest host. It's Frehley's Comet.
Thanks, Adam. By the way, I already got my Headbangers Ball t-shirt at a special discount price.
Yeah, free.
By the way, up and coming right now, we have a video by Kiss, yeah. My old band, Rock and Roll All Night. In the video, you're going to see this guitar, which is one of my special effects guitars, which smokes and sometimes goes on fire. And I've gotten a lot of fan mail about this, and I wanted to demonstrate it to all you fans out there and people that really don't care, but...
It's not loaded, is it?
No, it's not loaded. The only thing that's going to happen is I'm going to snap this pickup back, which is this special pickup that really doesn't work. You know, it's inoperable. And all you're going to see is a bright quartz light, which might blind the camera, but, you know, the cameraman... he'll forgive me after this. Anyway, it goes something like this while I'm doing my guitar solo. You know, I just snap this back, and...
He told me it wasn't loaded.
I told my guitar technician not to put a smoke bomb in it.
It worked. Amazing.
Help! I can't breathe.
That's what it really looks like, too.
This is how I got bronchitis. Get out of here.
Yeah.
This is Doorbell.
Near you, check newspaper for showtimes.
This is Headbangers Ball, and I'm Todd Howard from Frehley's Comet, and right here in my hands, I happen to have something very funny. No, actually, it's our new album, Second Sighting.
Second Sighting, yeah. Mm. And as you can tell on the back, there's four photographs of the four band members. Oh, isn't that cute?
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, by the way, I've got a lot of letters about, you know, my computer graphics, and I brought some to... show all the listeners. I shouldn't say the listeners. Well, the people that listen to MTV and watch MTV. This is a digitized version of the photograph on the back of the album cover of John Regan, our bassist. This is, we'll save that for later.
Who's that?
This is a digitized version of me. Come on, girls, tell me. Am I cute or what? Modest. Mm. Whoops. Todd, grab
he's dropping the rest of the band members. Thanks.
This is a digitized version of Jamie Aldaker, our drummer and newest member. Why do I keep looking over there? It doesn't matter. No, we can do this right anyway.
We can hear you.
I'm not an actor. This is Todd, who you just heard from. Not bad, okay? This is my curly top Les Paul, curly maple, however you want to do it.
Mm-hmm. And this...
Wait, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, let's pull out the inside. Okay. Let's pull out the inside sleeve.
Now we're going to pull out the inside sleeve.
Now this is the spinning acorn, and we're going to call our upcoming tour with Iron Maiden, which commences July 1st, the Spinning Acorn Tour. And if you buy the record, inside you'll see a spinning acorn, which was actually drawn freehand by Todd Howarth. And I digitized it with my computer and added a few extra ones on the side.
Yeah, but the fans want to know what this is.
Well, everybody asks, you know, who is this? did we get this guy from the circus or what? Anyway, the guy who's doing this foot contortion act is actually Ed Trunk, the vice president of Megaforce Records. And he's here live to actually perform this act. So here he is, Ed Trunk from Megaforce Records.
Yeah.
Let's hear it.
Hey, Ed Trunk, Ed.
Hey, Ed. Glad you could make it.
He's going to perform what we affectionately call the foot thang.
The foot thang.
Foot thang. Now watch closely.
I have a little stage fright, so I hope I can do it. Okay.
Clumsy. Yeah. Not an amazing facsimile, but the real thing.
Yeah. See, yeah. There it is. There it is again, if you want to take a quick look at it.
One more time. From the front?
Yeah, front shot. Looks like a bad accident.
See? I took a Polaroid of it and while we were recording the album, and I digitized it.
Okay, and now we're going to listen to and see the new video from Dokken.
Adam Curry.
Hi, this is John Regan from Frehley's Comet, and I can't believe it, but we're into the third hour of the Headbangers Ball.
Hi, this is Ace Frehley, better known as Abe Friendly.
I'm Todd Howard still.
And this is Jamie Olegger. This hour, we'll roll videos from Motorhead, Aerosmith, and Frehley's Comet.
Oh, boy.
Woo.
Now let's see a video from one of the best bands on the face of the earth, Def Leppard, and Pour Some Sugar on Me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I could dig that.
This is Headbangers Ball, and I'm Todd Howarth.
I'm Jamie Oldacre.
John Regan.
This is Ace Frehley from Frehley's Comet. By the way, we have a tour coming up with Iron Maiden. We're special guest stars, and it's going to be a six-week tour, touring the Midwest and the East Coast. And if you're out there, come see us, man. It's going to be rock and roll at its best.
Starts July 1.
July 1st.
July 1st, excuse me. And right now, up and coming, we have our very first video from our very first LP. And by the way, if you listen to the lyrics closely, it's about hookers. We can say that on TV.
Can we?
Ladies that make rugs.
Hmm. I can.
But anyway, this is our first video and our first single ever. It's called Into the Night. Play it.
My dreams will set 1-800-237-3000.
Time now for the last look at the metal detector.
MTV, all we ask is that you have our baby.
Attention.
That's about all for this week's edition of Headbangers Ball. I'm Jamie Oldacre. I'd like to say goodbye to everybody. Thanks for tuning in. This is our new album called Second Sighting. I hope you catch us all out on tour with Iron Maiden.
Yeah.
I can't believe 3 hours have gone by so fast. It's been such a gas doing this, and I hope we can come back real soon. By the way, here's a new band from Atlanta featuring Debbie Davis on lead vocals. And I love this title, and I thank everybody else for
Quite fun.
Do it till you drop.
Ouch! Witness!